Let's try through here.
Fine.
The dancing, the music, the flowers.
Hey.
The windmill.
Hey, Hugo.
What?
I know it's hard, but please, stay focused.
Yes.
That's our way in.
This fort is bad.
It probably is. But we're still together.
We are.
Come on. Up.
Farewell.
Make sure there's no one still breathing in the cart.
They're right there.
They all look pretty dead to me.
Make sure.
Sophia,
I promised myself I'd never do that again.
I'm really sorry, but I'm glad you did.
Yes. Well, just try not to get yourself killed.
I will. Let's move on. Let's see what can be done.
Checked all of them yet?
Almost.
You were right. One was still alive.
Let's get going. I don't want to end up like Diaz. Why isn't that portcullis raised yet? Hey! Raise the damn gate!
I'm going. Hide in the car when you can. What about you?
Come on, what is he doing? Unbelievable. I'm gonna kick his ass.
Shh.
Oh, about goddamn time!
Out of this.
With them around, I don't... Maybe. but it's going to be no matter. Now, either it works, or I'm dead. Well, I can't believe I'm doing this.
That thing is amazing.
Whew. Yes, my greatest treasure. I wasn't sure it would channel enough of that fire's light.
Now come down.
Yes.
Thank you for coming back.
Yes. Thank you.
I gave you my word. Listen, I can cover us through with it, but I'll need another fire to get us through this hell.
I'll handle it.
Right. I'll leave the rest to you. Just tell me which fire you want to go to now, and when you want me to stop.
Yes. I won't let you down.
Stay with me. So, the chapel's on the other side of that trench, right?
Right. And we need a way to cross.
All right, let go. Fine. Open the way for us, Sophia! Everyone, stay in the light! Wait, don't go too far. It's getting too dark for my prism. Let's see what it has. Close to me. My prism isn't getting much light over here. Be careful. Open the way for us, Sophia. Everyone, stay in the light.
All right, we're making progress.
How can you be so calm?
We've done that a lot.
Obviously. Stupid question.
Sophia, light the way for us!
Stay with me.
Open the way for us, Sophia!
Stay close to me. Stop now!
Deal.
That's a lot of fire.
I'll make us a safe path.
Yes, bloody little opportunists.
Ah! Milo! You can go whenever you want!
They're here too.
Careful!
Hold off the rats from the chapel for as long as you can! Understood?
It's right behind that portcullis.
Make sure I'm not disturbed. This is between the child and me.
What is he going to do?
You heard the boss. Everybody keep quiet.
He's gotta be here.
Close down.
He knows we're here.
So, what we got here? Oh.
Lights away for us!
Stay with me. Careful. It's barely bright enough for my prism now.
Close to me!
paid for that!
We're above the gate. The crank should be close.
Now I'm sure I'll don't move!
They're on us!
Open the way for us, Sophia! Stay close to me!
Yes, we're here.
I'm scared.
Let's do this together. You can let go now.
All right. Pretty recent. Who did this? Milo?
This fresco. It's the carrier and his protector. It's the only one where she appears.
So, what? This chapel was dedicated to her?
To the protector. Aelia was just filling a position.
That was her function among the Order.
They wanted to punish her.
Let's look down there.
Where the hell is Milo?
I don't know. Alia's more important. A crypt.
There's nothing.
Let me look.
Unum tueri omnes tuendo?
Protect one, protect all.
That's from the Protector. The Order locked her in here.
That's a nice dynasty of morons you got there.
Be careful. There might be a spider in there.
This thing again. Why?
She's angry. Scared for the carrier. He's so young. She wants him back. She knows where they took him. The sanctuary. The palace. The fort. The map. This is where they took him.
Wait. So it's that easy? Under the map, just like that?
Just like that. Protector's legacy to another protector.
Sure. It makes sense. Whatever. Just another day in your life.
Let's go back to the map.
It still doesn't tell us where Milo is.
Well, it looked like his work was done anyway.
You. It's you. You've answered my call. Did you like my offering? I can help you rule. I've got men, slaves.
You killed all of them.
For you. The Countess, she calls herself a mother, but you need no mother. You need servants.
Stop telling me what I want!
You're the girl from the painting.
No. Yeah. She is.
Killed Milo! Here!
Here we go. They're coming.
Hide! Watch over Hugo!
They slaughtered Milo, goddammit! Men, come here! We need everybody!
Kill the girl!
Quick!
See any way out, Sophia?
No, not yet.
Everything!
No! You won't stop us! Not now! You're making a mistake! Keep steady!
that girl!
We're almost there! Don't fail now!
Let us go! We can end this here!
They won't listen to you! They're too stupid!
Stop, goddammit!
What have you done? The ritual is unfinished!
You'll all die!
Calm down, Hugo! Sophia, please!
Stay down, Hugo!
Let me go and help her!
Look, they keep coming!
Yes! Show them!
Calm down! Remember what your sister told you! We must get out of here! No!
Let me go!
No!
No! Let her!
He will not! I need to end this quickly!
There's too many! Let me help!
No! Close your eyes and cover your ears, you hear me?
I can kill them all! The rats want me to!
Amicia! It's getting urgent!
It's too dangerous, Amicia! Let me face them!
Listen to me now! Stop this!
Don't tell me what to do! She's my sister!
Hugo, listen to Sophia! Hugo, all right? I have to, whatever the cost.
You get tired! Slaughter her! Avenge Milo!
Don't!
Yes, Amicia! We have to get inside the chapel. There's no other way.
Stop them! I will!
Hugo! No! Go back! Hugo, look at me. Hugo, look at me.
Sophia.
Why are you crying?
Because you're going to leave. Because of me.
Calm down. Now you listen to me. I've never seen anything like you two. And for some stupid reason, I like you. And I like you at the shittiest worst of your life, right? I'm fine with that. Even the strangest things happen for a reason. Sailors' stories are full of it. That said, you need to seriously calm down and listen to what adults tell you. Deal? And you are not a goddamn army. He looks up to you. And when your death wish becomes his, this is what happens. And this will have consequences.
So... are you staying?
Don't say it out loud.
Thank you.
You should be the ones rowing.